In this training video, techniques for creating special glass effects in Photoshop are taught. Through this guide, you can create a transparent and glossy effect on objects or items using Photoshop. Thank you for sticking with me until the end. I hope you've learned something from this tutorial. Your support means the world to me, so don't hesitate to like, subscribe, and comment below. Together, let's continue to learn and grow. Until next time.